The Sarasota County firefighters were called out to a gas leak this afternoon. It happened at Sapphire Drive near Bayshore Road in Sarasota. Fire officials say the gas leak was caused by a homeowner who was working on his lawn. They say he struck the half-inch gas line feed with a shovel. TECO put a clamp on the leak and fixed the issue. No injuries are reported.